September the 9th, Basil McSwain died. Stood by his bed and I held his hand and I cried. I said, oh buddy, I love you, and he said, I love you too. But I guess we both knew you're swinging together down here was true. Now he loved that bluegrass music with all his heart. When we played and sang, he always did his part. And I can hear him play a brand new mandolin. Now he's idle down here on earth with Bill Monroe. Lived his life long desire by going to see his show. Got his photograph made with him as he shook his hand. But in a little over 2 years, they both would have to leave this land. Now maybe up in heaven they can be the best of friends. Well, I'll save a plan, we'll have several mandolins. To hear them play together would be an awesome sight. But we can be there too.